Hello everyone, welcome in my channel Emil King. Okay, you are to play enjoy the game WWE 2022 Roman Reigns versus Edge. Okay, let's enjoy this Elimination Chamber.
This is going
Let's
to be
go.
an exciting match as the head of the table looks to settle a score with the reigning superstar.
This seems like a pretty even matchup when you boil it down, guys. Each of them have such explosive offensive attacks.
It's spear versus spear, Saxton. I'm leaning toward giving Roman the upper hand here, but we're about to find out. Suplex launched. Oof, ruthless striking. We know Reigns is a capable athlete, Corey, but he has to feel some pressure taking out a superstar like Edge.
Well, Reigns has felt that Edge has disrespected him and his family before. I'm betting Roman hasn't forgotten that and is going to use that as ammunition against Edge here.
Up on their shoulders! And he's able to counter. Punch right in the head. Not breathing heavy yet. Forearms from the second rope. Driving down. Reigns establishing the upper hand. Edge has got to get his wits about him. Vintage Edge.
Oh, he is finished.
Snapmare takeover. Followed by big boot. Reigns heads up. This is going to be good. Striking. Really just laying it in. Reigns comes up short on that attack. Counter. And now there's an opening. Off the top.
What's he gonna do?
From the top!
Roaring!
Piercing elbow.
He's struggling a bit here. There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Okay, let's do this right now.
Charge against Edge now. Reigns is picking up. The head of the table cinches it in. The guillotine cinched in.
Let's do this. And Roman Reigns is the winner of this Elimination Chamber. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.